Our Bible reading for today is 1 Kings chapter 1. This chapter starts with when King David became very old. He seemed to have been bedridden and paralytic. David began to reign when he was 30 years of age, and he reigned 40 years. In this story, he was probably about 69 years of age, which actually was not an advanced age, but he had been experiencing many hardships in his life. He was involved in many wars, in some tormenting cares and fears, also in sorrows, especially because of his own sins, and for the sins and miseries of his children and people. By the advice of his physicians, a very beautiful virgin by the name of Abishag, the Shunammite, cherished David in his extreme age, but the king had no sexual relations with her. Knowing that his father was old already, Adonijah conspired with Joab and Abiathar to seize on the government. Adonijah was David's son number 4, whose mother was Haggith. He was also very handsome and was born next after Absalom. Probably he was then became the eldest son because of the death of his 3 elder brothers, Kileab, Amnon, and Absalom. Immediately he got chariots and horses ready, with 50 men ran ahead of him. Adonijah then sacrificed sheep, cattle, and fattened calves at the stone of Sohelet near En-Rogel. He invited all his brothers, the king's sons, and all the royal officials of Judah. But he did not invite Nathan the prophet or his brother Solomon. Nathan and Bathsheba communicated these tidings to the aged king and made their petition to David to renew his oath of making Solomon king after him. David immediately pronounced Solomon as his successor and caused Zadok and Nathan to proclaim and anoint him king. At this news, all Adonijah's guests rose in alarm and dispersed. But Adonijah, in fear of Solomon, went and took hold of the horns of the altar. Then Solomon was told, "Adonijah is afraid of King Solomon and is clinging to the horns of the altar. He says, 'Let King Solomon swear to me today that he will not put his servant to death with the sword.'" Solomon said, "If he will behave like an honorable man, not one hair on his head will fall to the ground. But if he does anything wrong, he will die." Please read 1 Kings chapter 1 to get the whole story in full.